and why that's okay. So what's the skating law? Because it's derived from the skating law. So if you compare this cat with the squid, for example, the squid actually over here is like 0 to 800. So we know we derive this backward. Like we have this kind of comparable model. We consider the current flowing the two membrane, and from the two membrane nodes, you put together this kind of formula. So what about this part? This part is pretty easy to understand, but what about this
dominant? I'm having a good spine.
That's a good job.